one of the founders of Boba Guys. And we're chilling. We're at the Boys and Girls Club here in Redwood City. For those who don't know, we chose this as part of our Balls for All, mainly because they're an amazing organization, but I'm actually a product of the Boys and Girls Club in Orange Park in South City. You know where they're at. Thanks for raising me. We got Chillin here, who's gonna tell you about this Boys and Girls Club here in Redwood City.
So this is the Boys and Girls Club of the Peninsula. I'm Chillin, the technology director. This is an amazing club. We have about 7 different departments. We have a strong focus on academics as well as technology.
What do you guys make with the technology stuff?
Wait. So we're in the heart of the Silicon Valley. It only makes sense that we have a focus on technology. We have some amazing partners that we work with, and we want to raise our youth to be really fluid when it comes to technology. We run Adobe CS, a state-of-the-art software program. We have a videography department, photography department, as well as a music studio and a dance studio.
You're the king here?
Yeah.
Oh,
Oh. We are prepping for dinner. Dinner tonight is nacho carnitas. Kids tend to love our food. Yeah. I'm not even going to sugarcoat it. They love our food.
No, seriously. You know how many parents I had to talk to because they go home and tell their parents, oh, chef makes better food than you guys.
Oh. What do you say?
What you mean, what do I say? Sorry for your loss.
Hold on, what do y'all do on the weekends?
Jeez, what don't we do, Carlos?
I'd probably say the hardest class I've taken, probably IB history. It's advanced. I know I'm kind of dumb, but it's okay. I'm gonna get through it.
Hey, be confident, bro.
Of course.
Yeah, what's your inspiration?
My head, my mind.
You just made a Christmas tree.
Hey, is your boy shy, bro?
He has a crush on him.
Oh, true?
Yeah, probably has a crush on him.
Oh, true?
What?
Get that board.
Ooh, talk to him, chef.
Get that board.
I tell you, I grew up at a Boys and Girls Club, so I was you, and then hopefully you don't go downhill like me. You gotta keep your skills up. Hey. Wow.
Did they put you in timeout? Hey, if y'all had to guess how old she is,
yeah.
Oh, what would you guess?
I thought you were 19. Oh my god, 19.
You're not supporting the cause, bro?
I got you, like, Boba Guys.
Yeah.
Shout out to them.
Yeah, you know about us?
This is my first time trying them. Pretty fun.
I mean, what's so amazing about this place is we didn't know how extensive it was, but just being here is super awesome. I'm glad we got to learn a lot more, and you'll see, hopefully we get more involved as Boba Guys. We have a lot of our employees that also came out of this program, so I hope we can get closer over time.
Thank you guys for coming. It was so exciting. Glad to have you here.
Thanks.